We are continuing our series about core values. Are they important to have? How do they work? To help us understand these questions, we've invited founder, president, and CEO of Zany, Ryan Zany. Welcome to the show.
Tanya E., thanks for inviting me onto your show.
Today's core value for discussion is accountability.
Accountability? That's my favorite core value.
How do you implement accountability in your company?
It's all about setting clear expectations, giving structure, and always finding ways to promote this value. Accountability keeps our employees on track so we all succeed.
Does it work?
This value identifies who we are and promotes our image in a positive way.
A positive image is so important in today's competitive world. How do you maintain accountability?
I push the value of accountability with weekly meetings with my departments. We review our goals and support each other to stay on task.
And if a department does not stay on task?
Before we get to the point of no return, we reach out to the struggling department. We look at the issue, form a team, and attempt to solve it quickly and get back on track.
I see why your company is so successful.
If we didn't have accountability, our lack of action would tarnish our image with our clients, vendors, and the public.
Not so good for business.
See how accountability is a must-have culture?
How do you track accountability?
I track accountability with my new business intelligence dashboard. It displays the current status of my key performance indicators. From these indicators, I can tell in an instant if we are working at full capacity as a culture of accountability.
Wow!
I know, accountability is a wonderful value. It encourages a less stressful work environment, and we all like that. Tanya E., you want to recap with me? Accountability? Accountability is a culture. It can be measured and analyzed. It has value and promotes a trusted image. Encourages a less stressful work environment.
What do you think, audience? Thank you to our special guest. Join us next time as we continue our series about core values. This is Tanya E. saying take care, everybody.